Assalamu alaikum viewers, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it. So coming to the live case, this is the ultrasound of 35 year old female. She has got two female babies and now this is 35 week pregnancy and she is having the male baby. I am going to focus on the brain for BPD and the head circumference. So you see the BPD and the head circumference. Now I'm going to see the fetal heart activity, fetal cardiac activity, so you can appreciate it. Now this show you the femur length. There are two femur bones and in between these two femur bones we used to focus on the sex. The gender is determined between the two femur bones. If there is Burger sign, it is female, and if you move the probe and you see the scrotal sac, that is very clear. See this scrotal sac, you can even appreciate the testicles. So this is the male gender. She is having the first male baby after two female babies and she is happy. This is the placenta. It is of grade 1 maturity and fundo posterior. You can appreciate it. She is having the labor pain as well, but the scar thickness is normal. The labor pain could be due to premature labor contraction due to anemia or generalized weakness. The scar thickness is about 3.5 to 3.7. That is of appropriate. Thanks for watching this video.
Like the video and share it on the social media. Thanks.